And that's the story of how I became immune to rat poison. Interestingly enough, I've run into it quite a bit. Uh-oh, crap. I gotta get over. This is not good. I gotta get over, and I got this guy riding my tail. And I think he might know that I'm trying to get over. He might know that I'm recording a video. This is not good. This is not good. Get ready to hear honks. Yep, he honked, I think. No, that was just the sound of the road. Oh boy. People are gonna get mad. Am I gonna be able to get over? Am I gonna be able to get over? I might have to honk at someone. This is horrible. Oh, not a good way to start. I think someone's gonna be nice. Almost nice. I'll give him a thank you wave. You couldn't see that, but I gave him a thank you wave. Wow, what a way to start it. Could barely get over. This is slow. This is slow driving. It's not Tuesday, by the way. I'm still naming it Tuesday evening drive, but this isn't Tuesday. This is Thursday. Tuesday, I tried to drive home, and turns out I had some damage to a couple tires. It looked pretty serious, so I took it in and I had to get a couple new tires. Therefore, I could not make my drive that I usually do on Tuesdays. So that's why I'm recording on Thursday. But here we are. We're driving. We're driving real slow, but who cares? So basically, I wanted to talk to you guys about a few things, as usual. First of all, I've been, you know, I'm loving the YouTube thing. I'm loving making and uploading videos. It's a blast. It's a great hobby. I was getting a little excited and overzealous, and I think I was starting to put too much on my plate. I don't have that much time at home to work on things, and I was wanting to make 4 or 5 different series, and I would have to make the artwork and music for them. That stuff, and record, edit, upload, that takes time. I don't know if you know this, I believe you know this, but that takes time, a lot of time. And I'm not an expert at Photoshop, After Effects. I'm still in the learning process, so not only do I have to take the time to make it, I have to take the time to learn it as well sometimes, how to do what I want to do. So, it stressed me out a little, and I'm just like, you know what? I just flat out don't have the time. The time is not there to do everything that I want to do at the same time. Time. So, what I realized is that I just put a little too much on my plate, and I just got to concentrate on a few things at the moment. So, I've already recorded my first YourCraft episode, and it was a blast. I played with DC, I played with a couple of his buddies, Robbie and Wing. It was a blast. So I got that recorded. I just gotta make an intro, some music, edit, and throw it up. But I gotta get recording with some more people. So if you got a server and you want to play with me, let me know. Give me the server information. Let's do it. So yeah, I really want to get that series going. And I got Modern Warfare 3 and I'm loving it. And I figure since I'm playing it, I might as well record it and upload some of it. So I might start uploading some Modern Warfare 3 stuff to see what you guys think. And if I get let in on the Goods fan server, you guys saw my entry for that. If I get let in, I will probably be doing some of that too, uploading some videos on there. So that's probably what I'll be concentrating on the most right now. So yeah, Secret Series is going to have to take a back seat. Mac App Series probably going to take a little back seat. My own Let's Play, even. But we'll get there. Just going to take a little time. But if all goes according to plan, I still will probably be able to get a decent amount of videos up per day. So, nothing to worry about. So yeah, that's pretty much the main thing I wanted to let you guys know. I'm just gonna concentrate on a couple things. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm running out of things to say. A little different on this Thursday. It just feels wrong. It should be a Tuesday. It's called Tuesday Evening Drive, but here it is Thursday, and I'm recording this thing. But that's basically it, guys. Thank you for driving with me, and I will talk with you later.